मुंबई में कोविड-19 का संक्रमण लगातार बढ़ रहा है। आलम यह है कि मोदी सरकार के दिग्गज मंत्री ने यहां तक कह दिया कि उनकी हिम्मत नहीं है कि इस हालात में मुंबई जाए। बीजेपी के वरिष्ठ नेता नितिन गडकरी ने एमएसएमई एंड इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर पेविंग द ग्रोथ पाथ इन पोस्ट कोविड वर्ल्ड कार्यक्रम को संबोधित करते हुए कहा कि अभी जो मुंबई का हाल है, मैं वहां आने की हिम्मत नहीं करूंगा।
We are facing the problem. Situation is really challenging. Whole world is facing the problem. But I feel that positivity and self-confidence, and we can win the war. This fighting spirit, with this fighting spirit, we can win this war. This is the feeling we need in the mind of all stakeholders. And particularly, we are definitely 100%. We are going to win war against coronavirus. At the same time, we will win economic war. And we'll make the economy of $5 trillion and making infrastructure of 100 lakh crore, which is the dream of our Prime Minister. 100% we will try our level best to resolve all the problems. We are very positive, transparent, time bound, result oriented and corruption free. At the same time, we need to accelerate the wheel of our economy. That is very important. Without liquidity, that cannot be possible. So again, my best wishes to all of you. Once again, thank you very much for giving me this opportunity. Presently, I'm not in Mumbai. I don't have any daring now to come to Mumbai. The way in which the situation is now, it's really what the problem you are facing, I can imagine. But I feel that this time definitely will change and you be safe, take the all preventive measures, and particularly the people, those who are their age is more than 60 years, definitely they should be more cautious and they should take more preventive measures for their security.
महाराष्ट्र में कोविड-19 को लेकर हालात बहुत खराब। सोमवार को महाराष्ट्र में कोविड-19 के 2786 नए मामले सामने आए। महाराष्ट्र में 110,744 मामले हो गए। मुंबई में ही कोविड-19 के 1067 नए मामले मिले, जिससे कोविड मरीजों की संख्या 59,293 पहुंच गई। ऐसे में केंद्रीय मंत्री का मुंबई जाने के लिए डरना लाजमी है।